The following equation represents the population growth of bacteria in a petri dish. So the population is a function of time, is equal to 350 times 2 to the t power, where p of t is the population after some amount of time t, measured in hours. Which of the following best describes the relationship between the population of bacteria, p, which is a function of t, and the number of hours that have passed? And the number of hours is that lowercase t. The relationship is linear, since the population has 350 more bacteria than the previous hour. Well, this is clearly, or we're about to see, this is not a linear relationship right over here. What's going to happen here? When t equals 0, you could even see it if you draw a little table here. So if you say t and p of t. When t is 0, well, then the population, 2 to the 0 power is 1. 1 times 350 is the population is going to be 350. When t is 1, what's the population now? Well, 2 to the first power is 2 times 350. It's going to be 700. When t is 2, what's going to be the population? Well, it's 2 to the second power is 4. 4 times 350 is going to be 1,200 plus 200 is going to be 1,400. So what you see what's happening, after every hour, the population is doubling. And you see that right over here. Because for every hour, you're going to take 2 to that power as you increment, and then you're going to multiply that times 350. So every hour, your population is going to double. After 3 hours, your population is going to be 2,800. So this is definitely not a linear relationship. You definitely have much more than just 350 more bacteria than the previous hour. So rule that out. The relationship is linear. No, I don't have to finish reading that. The relationship is exponential. Yep, that's what it looks like. Since the population is 350 times larger than the previous hour. No. It's not 350 times larger. It's 2 times larger. So to get 350 times larger, it would be 350 that you would be raising to the exponent. So we'll rule that one out. So this better be our answer, but let's make sure it makes sense. The relationship is exponential. Since the population is 2 times larger, the population is 2 times larger than the previous hour. That's exactly what we found.